Miss me? Family, so it reminds me of home. The Fighters Guild can't show the Worm Cult any mercy. We need to root them out, destroy their Daedra, and destroy any dark anchors we find. The Reaper's March chapter sends an urgent request. From the way it reads, Worm Cultists have overrun their lands. That Hall Steward is prone to exaggerate, but they sent the funds, so destroy any dark anchors you find in Reaper's March.
Where is that frail sword saint now? Brooding in some sandy cave on the edges of oblivion. My subjects failed me. They deserve to be destroyed.
I never used to fight this much until I met you. Yeah. Troublesome territory. wait to take a load off at the inn. Staging catapults near the Dark Anchors is too risky. Or is it? As bad as reported, then? Must be all the turmoil around that Khajiit leader of theirs. The Worm Cult takes every advantage of instability.
Another day, another dolmen, eh? Actually completed a scale model of the entire island. Oh, it's so detailed. Ancient mural chronicling the original 16 United Kingdoms of Elsewhere. That's quite remarkable. Tired of walking anyway. Yeah. Off we go!
Yeah!
I know the Vault of Moawita is supposed to be keeping all these cursed objects from doing harm. Is gathering them all here really safe?
The Tribunal Temple feels about the Clockwork Apostles. Actually, I wonder if they even know they exist. We're in a whole other world.
Something must now clear the way. That which we are dead.
Please, take a look at what I have to offer.
My goodness, how right you are. Who wants fur in their warm loaf of cheesy bread?
Who took up arms that winter dawn and to Glenumbra came to raise their hand against tyrants, stand and die in freedom's name? Who stood upon the field that hour to answer Derenny's call? Men Breton born,